Coordinating teams of robots is an extremely difficult problem. How do you break that up into pieces so that each robot can do each of those different pieces? And then how do you ensure that each of the robots actually does the job so that the entire team can be successful? And so what we're watching here is a very kind of successful demonstration of teams of robots coordinating to do different tasks.